As the name suggests, the tibialis anterior can be found on the front of the tibia. It attaches to the tibia, crosses the ankle, and attaches to the metatarsal bones of the foot. The tibialis anterior dorsiflexes the ankle, which lifts the foot up off the ground during walking and running. It also acts as a key ankle stabilizer. There are no specific exercises to train the tibialis anterior, and any exercise involving dorsiflexion will help strengthen this muscle.